3500 BC, early settlers in the Nile. 3100 BC, Nemes unified Upper and Lower Egypt.
Upper and Lower Egypt, unite!
3100 BC, hieroglyphic script developed. 2700 BC, first known pyramid built.
2611 BC, Djoser becomes pharaoh.
2600 BC, pyramids of Giza built. 2575 BC, 2551 BC, Neptune became pharaoh.
I'm fearing!
2055 BC, Amenhotep became an entire
country. 1453 BC to 1458 BC, Hatshepsut becomes the first woman pharaoh and gains power and wealth through trade. 1336 BC to 1327 BC, King Tut became pharaoh.
Now I'm the pharaoh!
1279 BC to 1213 BC, Ramses II became pharaoh. Upper and Lower Egypt split.
Yay!